love for buttered noodles. And over here we have...
Obviously, I'm also Italian.
Correct. So, you might notice a couple of new faces up here. Because this is our first ever show with our brand new Studio Box members.
Please, son, please, stay away, monster! Stay away!
hero. I think you are the action hero, but with a soft side, but you're still a creepy monster, okay?
Okay,
okay, good. You, yeah. The screaming, hated it. Absolutely terrible.
Okay.
Can you give me, like, meek, scared, like why you're scared, okay? Like almost invisible kind of scared, but don't get lost, but quiet scared, okay? And you, you know, I like the direction you're going. You're not an action hero anymore, okay? You are a coda, okay? You are back to your original character. However, I think you're just really itchy. You're really itchy. I can't explain it. I can't explain why, but you're really itchy. Okay, let's see this scene again, okay? Action!
Oh, I'm just so afraid and embarrassed!
I'm an action hero, but with the soft side!
Oh. That's a little cute! Oh, and I'm afraid!
We're gonna get
back up! This is the third time.
from the audience, but first I'm gonna ask you a question.
What?
Can you tell me who the coolest person you've ever, like, run into or met is? Let's see.
Miranda Sings.
Coolest person I've ever met is a mom truck driver who's been driving for 35 years.
Okay, I like it.
I knew an actor in the first Top Gun.
Oh, Rachel Weiner.
Danny DeVito.
Oh. Get up here, Rachel Weiner! Okay, I'll take my mom's new truck driver. Get on up here. What about you?
Who did you meet?
Billy
Joel.
Get on up here. What? All right. I just said you were coming. I came up.
She came up.
And okay.
People, it's okay.
No, you stay.
Rock, paper, scissors.
We're gonna rock, paper, scissors this out. Okay? We're gonna go 2 out of 3, guys.
Shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors. Shoot.
Okay, that is very important.
Gun rules do not apply.
Copy.
All right. Rock, paper, scissors. Shoot.
No!
Okay, thank you so much. A round of applause for you.
by Lily.
And Rachel, portrayed by Louise. What if they met? I'm going to see this game in
3, 2, 1!
Man, why you gotta piss again?
It's my sister. She always has to pee.
Hey.
Man, your hair is awesome and curly. So is mine.
Hello, hello. My name is Rachel Winder.
I don't know how to communicate this to you, but my name is Ian, and I study communications.
Yeah, communication. Musical theater class.
You were studying musical theater?
Oh, you don't know? I'm a musical theater major.
How did you mess up on the side of the road with my sister pissing?
You see, okay, I was on TikTok. Have you been on TikTok lately?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That is stupid. Because I've been getting into this like ice skating TikToks. Yeah, this ice skating couple.
Man, you know what I love? You know what it reminds me of? Monster trucks!
Yeah.
Awesome.
You like monster trucks?
Yeah, and the Zamboni. When it goes on the ice.
Oh my god, but that could hurt someone. And empathy is my biggest trait.
Banana.
Mayhaps.
get into that jail.
Anybody else?
So,
Gavin, how do you feel about this trend about people keeping an eye on you, eyes in, eyes out? How does that affect you personally?
It's actually really hard to be me. As Selena Gomez. She who will not be named. It's been really hard for me this year, so thank you for noticing that. And I, as Selena Gomez, am here to announce something. Yes, please, right this way.
As a robot, I would like to thank you for your work in making sure that robots have jobs.
Hey, I can't say a lot about it. Yes?
I've been shooting these things out of the sky. Walking on my property and just dropping off.
Yes, well, I do believe that we should be improving our mail-carrying systems, you know, AOL, am I right? Yeah, this way.
So, Ms. Gomez.
Yeah.
I purchased a lot of furniture. If I were to get a couch, how is it, like, is it on a rope underneath it?
That's an excellent question. I'm sorry, what did she say your name was?
Mama.
Oh. Thank you for asking. I am, in fact, announcing my line of carrier pigeons. that are robotic. And that's coming next week, so stay tuned for that announcement. In the meantime, I'm gonna figure out how I can deal with that couch situation. Let me just call my publicist. Yeah, couches. That's something we need to put on the list. Thank you. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I want to know how it is that you know that your product will not disappear over the tweets, because I lost so many.
Oh, I'm really interested in somebody who's not like droning on, so. Give me another answer. Yes. Anyone?
So I'm Heather with the press of AI, and I was just wondering, since you didn't model them after any specific animal, what was the influence for this really innovative and almost technologic design?
I really appreciate you asking that. It was my own genius. So next question.
Mitch Gomez, my daddy says that those things up in the sky are controlled by people who shouldn't be in control of them. So why are you, from my favorite TV show, involved in this tomfoolery?
Well, I do think that it's really important that we bring drones to the world. And as Selena Gomez, I am announcing my own line of a special type of drone, but I don't really remember what it's called. I have to, let me think on this for a minute. Come in.
I cannot believe that you would release something like this. I don't want to give anyone my address. If they're going to be above my address, what if they see me when I'm laying outside in my backyard?
I can ask them to close their eyes. Another question, please.
So, when they come strolling up to my house, if I ordered several items, how are they all gonna fit in it and then dump it off at my residence?
That's an excellent question. I'm so sorry. Could you repeat your name for me? I like to be on a first name basis with all my fans, you know.
Kim.
Carrie?
Kim. Ah! Well, this is just my own.
have decorated your dorm room or your apartment with?
Mandalorian posters,
okay.
The top of a pineapple. It's natural decoration.
The top of a pineapple. I hear ya, I hear ya. Better?
Pokemon Squishmallows.
Pokemon Squishmallows. Okay, so your suggestion is going to be pineapple Pokemon Squishmallows. Okay, now can I also get a platonic relationship for these two?
Teacher and student?
Oh, no! Right in the line there, buddy. And
teacher and TA.
Alter ego in 3, 2, 1.
So Kevin's just been obsessed with these little Pokemon.
That kind of looks like a pineapple though.
You know, that's what I said.
That's supposed to be an animal?
I think, or it's supposed to be some sort of like demonic entity that like crawled out of the depths of here.
But it feels like a
it's so much more than that. You smell it? It's burning. Hell is coming. It's coming for us! It's coming for me! It's coming. You smell that barbecue out there?
Yeah, I guess we can, but like, what was that?
It's Pokemon. So, do you think I should be concerned about it, like, entering my home?
No, it looks like just something that goes on that little screen, so I don't think you have nothing to worry about.
Okay.
It just doesn't look like it could be too dangerous.
Well, with this invocation ritual, the Pokemon will come to life. Dios, chame todo el poder que tiene.
Okay, so when you hear the word train, what's the Ka-chow. Your word is ka-chow. Box left. All right, now let's get a really disgusting word that you hate saying. Bologna. Okay, now think of bologna. We have bologna in our heads. What is something that you would eat with bologna?
Cheese.
Okay, now think of your favorite kind of cheese. You over here? Yeah, you pick us. Provolone? Your word is provolone.
Yeah.
Box left. All right, and like, let's get just like a name. Just one name. Eric. That's a lot too on the nose for this guy right here. Come see Unnecessary Farce this weekend.
Alan,
that's a little too on the nose for us. Come see Alan in the Studio Box show right now. Jessica? All right, your word is Jessica. Box left. All right, let's get a quick recap.
Provolone.
Jessica.
And let's see Studio Box in
3, 2, 1.
$10 train way.
Oh my God. That was fantastic.
Thank you.
You did so good.
Thank you. I've been doing commercials since I was little, and this is just my favorite one. I'm so excited about the competition.
Box left.
So,
what would you like to know?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know whether man does the phrase, right?
Yeah.
Weatherman?
You see? The weatherman.
How's it been?
Oh, he's been ka-chowing a lot in the streets.
What would you like to know?
Steven? Are you familiar with the concept of aphrodisiacs?
Well, I don't think this is one of those. But it may go well with those that I have in the fridge. Here, let me grab
it.
Oh, you want to help?
Yeah.
I guess we can get more than I thought.
Box up.
Jessica? Be so for real.
You think I don't know where you were last night?
Oh.
I didn't think that you would find out, so...
Yeah, about you and Eric.
No.
No.
Is that how you warm up?
I feel like I need some more notes because I want to perform better. I want to beat Subway.
Oh, so you have a shark mentality.
Define that
for me. Box, soapbox about what a shark mentality is.
Well, have you seen the famous show Shark Tank? You know when they accept your offer. Shark mentality. You go hunting. You eat your brother when you're born. So you survive. Then, right? That's the thing.
That's it.
Hold on. You killed your brother?
Boss left.
I'm worried, dude, though, because if it's been a ka-chow, how are we going to host that party? What if it ka-chows all on the people? You won't get that adobo chicken ka-chowed on.
I call that season.
Boxing choice.
I call that Taco Bell.
Boxing choice.
I call that like end of the world party, you know?
Boxing choice.
That that's me, you know, like, I call that, like, Peru. That is Peru, actually. Kichawi every single day. That is Peru, y'all. That is fucking Peru. I'm so sorry.
Sorry. We're chilling despite the kachow, we're chilling.
Okay, but how are we gonna fix this though? Like, we've got a lot of people coming here.
My big one.
If they all... That's what I wanted to do. Yep, sure.
Okay, we'll
do
right now.
Yeah. Let me get the grapes.
Yes.
You know what? You're
life is high, wingman, that I have chill right now.
All right, where were we? I have got lost.
I'm trying to figure out how to stop the ka-chow.
Box marbles.
Oh.
Let me out.
What time is it?
From the audience, we're gonna go, hey baby, are you late? Punchline. And we can come up with a punchline, and we're pretty damn clever, so get ready to laugh. Then we're gonna get a little closer to the line, maybe we're like over it, but not really, but kind of over it, for double entendre, which is, I like my men, women, they, them, partners, anyone you want, like I like my blank. Punchline. And then, we see the line, sex with me! Before we start with that, we're gonna start with hey baby. So, can I get sum up your father in one word?
Whoa.
I don't want to go there, but I like it. I like where we're at.
No.
Yes, in the braids.
Quiet.
Jeep?
Uh-huh.
Yes. Jeep. Hey, baby, are you a Jeep? Punchline. And we're gonna see medleys in
3, 2, 1.
Hey, baby, are you a Jeep? Because every white girl wants you.
Something that
Dead bodies.
What?
Gardening. Oh man, not another one.
Cam.
Lauren.
Jayla.
Henry.